No rest for the wicked.
Yes, I hope you don't mind, but I informed our colleagues at Gilman of your unfortunate death during the strike. It should keep them off your back, and protect your daughter.
Thanks. So why were you asking about Saunders?
I was hacking Bo's communication system. Listen to this.
Saunders, where the hell is my cash?
The strikes were more successful than we anticipated. Every agency and service in the world is active in Tokyo right now. We need to keep our heads down and stay with the crowd.
I don't like crowds. If I don't have my cash by tomorrow, you can forget about Phase 2.
You'll get your money, Mr. Taylor. There's a construction site in the center of Ryogoku. Tomorrow, 2 p.m.
I'll be there. And Saunders, if you try to fuck me, a lot of international agencies are going to suddenly know the real identity of one reclusive Kirk Bancroft, Gilman CEO.
I'm going to pretend you didn't just threaten me directly, Mr. Taylor. Goodbye.
Wait. Saunders is Bancroft? He's been running Gilman? That's... And what the hell was that about Phase 2?
Your guess is as good as mine. You up for crushing their party?
But... First, I need to tell you about Venice. You need to know what happened.
2 minutes might not be enough. We need to shake these fuckers before we reach the drop zone. Remember, as soon as we unclip, you need to get to them.
Damn it.
Fucker's dead. Phoenix on the gun now.
Alpha 5, this is Strike 2 Sky. We've got several bogeys coming in hot. We don't go for it.
I think we're good.
Follow me!
Monarch to Strike 2. The package is on the move, north of your location. Strike 2!
Copy. Moving to retrieve.
Package. What are they talking about?
You're not here to ask questions.
Just requesting clarity of objective.
Quest is fucking denied. Stay focused.
Sir.
Sniper rifle!
What was being recovered?
Seized chemical weapons being transported through the Mediterranean by the UN had been diverted to Venice months before. Basically, sitting there while politicians argued over the paperwork. Guess who was hired to help transport the weapons once the order came down?
Gilman.
With transport specifics confirmed, they then feigned a terrorist attack to destabilize the area.
In order to steal the weapons.
The UN blamed the World Liberation Army, presuming communication signals had been intercepted. And Gilman got away scot-free.